fallen on the sample.
I use the word advisedly.
I also want to thank the people of Tshwane, who, when I came to that city, they embraced me as their child. I've never, and I still do not feel foreign in Tshwane, even with the latest incidences, which I don't think reflect the feelings of the community of Tshwane. And I therefore don't feel in any way alienated. I feel part of that community.
Please stay with us. There will be